And a Fortune 500 company is securing the future of cyber work in Augusta. Leidos is a leader in the science and technology field. They opened a new suite at the Georgia Cyber Center yesterday afternoon. The partnership between the two institutions will help bring more intelligence and networking operations to the area.